I can't feel anything. For as long as I can remember, I've never been able to feel emotions. I pretend to be normal when I'm around other people, but on the inside, I feel nothing. It's not as bad as it may sound. I know that I'm broken, but I don't care. This is normal for me. But everything changed when I met him. My senpai. For the first time, I felt something. A strong desire. A longing. A yearning. A craving. Now I finally understand what it means to be human. To be alive. I'm addicted to the way he makes me feel. I don't care about anything else. He is everything to me. And now, someone is trying to take him from me. There is nothing I won't do for Senpai. I won't let anyone come between us. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care who I have to hurt. I don't care whose blood I have to spill. I won't let anyone take him from me. Nothing else matters. No one else matters. Senpai will be mine. He doesn't have a choice.
Tang your